The second video. Sit on the floor with legs long and spread as before. Bend legs and knees to the right and lean on the right hand. Push the floor with the right hand to extend legs and then bend to the left and lean on the left hand. Like this, go left and right as before. Gradually go faster. Now, instead of elongating legs in the center, forward position, bend and lift legs in the air and go the other side to side bend. Like this, go left and right. Turn the head left and right. Swing the whole body. Leave it alone and rest as is. Feel and think what you can do to turn more than you did a minute ago. Do it actually. Pay attention to the arms and elbows. Pay attention to the head, to the direction of the face. Leave it alone and rest on the back. Stand up for a moment. Feel the remains of the movement. Where do you feel them? Walk around to feel what this lesson did to you.
This concludes the lesson.